Hey there. All right, so we are going to make a quick stop into the Goodwill here in Glen Burnie, Maryland. This is not one of my go-to spots. I don't really come here often. I think I've been one other time and really didn't find anything, so it could be good. It could be a total crap out. So we'll go in and see what they got. Hopefully we can find some treasures to buy, sell, and make a profit. See you soon.
It's really cute. I love it. It's cracking. Love this bowl. It's pretty, but it's pricey. Another one, still kind of pricey. A neat little plate. It's only 50 cents, not bad. We'll set that in here for a minute. Pretty bold. It's a pretty gravy boat. It's only $1. That's not bad. Small dish. Let's see what they got in vases. Not much. Looking to be in good shape. We're gonna pick those up. Yeah, this isn't glass, it's plastic. So I think I'm gonna put him back. Pig planner. Definitely not vintage. shove it in. We'll go ahead and put that in the cart. I like to take my time over here because they have a lot of little stuff. So you're just gonna look closely because you never know what you'll find. A cute little teapot. Nancy Peel, little planter.
It was just like magic when the hits came crashing. There were fires burning, my hands burned, paint was parched. It was plain to me. It was suits I'm breathing.
That's neat.
There were angels calling, all free falling, and I'm building. Trains hit me, I'm in play to keep you with me. Better truth of heaven on it all. We were chasing stars,
crossing
county lines, shooting perfect pieces with our fingers intertwined. But I'm a child again, knowing I'll be left behind.
I don't know if I'll keep the planner in my cart because I have a couple of them. I haven't sold yet, and they've been up on the site for a little while. This is kind of neat. Little tray trinket dish. This one's nice too. This just looks interesting to me. Let me take that. Okay, I'm gonna go back over to this aisle. Make one more pass because people are over here and I don't like to get in their way.
Thank you.
about do it. It's a quick shopping trip, but I think we got some good goodies.
Well, I found a few things in there. Not too bad, actually. Better than I thought. So the shelves weren't packed, but I did find some good things at pretty decent prices. So I'm excited to get them home, get them cleaned up, list them, and share them on my site so that you guys can shop and get some treasures of your own. If you don't already, follow me on YouTube at Gammy's Closet. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And I also am a seller on eBay, and that's where you will find all my goodies under Gammy's Closet. So hopefully these new products will be up soon. So if you saw anything you liked today, please give me a shout out and shop my eBay site. See you guys soon. Thanks again.